What up, y'all? This is Chillin' in the 303, motherfuckers. And we are on the ultimate ninja mission.
What we're gonna do? The Native World Scavenger Hunt. Here's a bandana. Got a Sharpie in here. ABK drive-by 2019 road rag. Where we at right now?
Denver.
We're in Denver. We're interstate. What mile road? And I'm about to toss this bitch. And whoever finds it and brings it to me, I'll give you $100.
Marker number 238.
Marker number 238, Denver, Colorado.
Off freeway.
Off the freeway. You ready? Ready? $100, whoever find it. I know my handwriting too. See that?
Exit 240.
240, exit 240. Bam, out the window. Find it. Find my face.
All right, y'all, this is the moment of truth.
Where's this guy would go around me?
This is exit 240. We're gonna see if this is Killa's rag on the ground. It's like,
where is it?
Let's see.
Wasn't it like
right here?
Right there?
Yeah, pull over. Alright. Well, walk down the side of the highway like a crazy ass ninja. And it ends up being a fucking trucker's t-shirt. Yo. What the fuck? This just confirmed, y'all. We did our research, and Killa was indeed on I-25, not I-70. So we're gonna go find this fucking rag, find his face. Smoke.
Smoke crack so, every day.
So this is the most random, epic ninja mission ever, y'all. But it's how we chill in the 303.
Yeah.
Killa throws his rag out the window. We're gonna go fucking find it.
We're gonna get his face.
Find his face. So we'll keep y'all posted. Still about to go find this shit after we drop chaos off. Ooh. We foo dang in y'all!
Foo-dang!
Foo-dang. Yeah. Alright, y'all. I know I'm a freak, but we're finding ABK's fucking bandana. God
damn
it.
Find his face.
We're finding his face. I think we're about to come up on this shit.
All right, exit 237.
So, we'll let y'all know. Here we go. Fuck, y'all. Look what I just found. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hold it up.
Yo, I fucking found that shit.
We found that fucking shit, y'all.
Yeah, buddy. ABK, motherfucker.
A simple face, dark half. If you offended by the shit, you must be gay.
You must be gay.
And when I say you must be gay, don't mean a chick that likes to lick another chick between her legs. If that's okay,
that's okay.
I'm talking about a worthless chick. I started a couple, don't get gay. Be careful, heard about the shit we have to.